Right, so I got diagnosed on the 4th month, 17th day, 2009. Then died January 26th. Right, so that was 9 months and 9 days. That's what we got after 29 years. Right, so for the day I was born to the day was 45 years, 6 months and 27 days. Right. So remember that, because he was 45 year old, 6 months, right? 45 and a half year old. 45 years, 6 months, 3 weeks, 6 days, right? Take away, I guess it is. Right, so that's a 6 and 3 back again, okay? Right, so we got married 10 years to the day. It was Sunday, August, and it was a Friday, August 10th, 1990. Married in South Queens Ferry, just outside Edinburgh, where the bridges are. What a lovely day it was. Right. So for August 10th, 1980 to the day past, 29 years, 5 months and 2 weeks. The birth of our granddaughter, 3rd October 2007. She got 2 years, 3 months, 3 weeks and 2 days to get to know her granddad. Oh, these numbers are mad, eh? 2332, I get that a lot. We've got 29 years, 5 months, 2 weeks, and 2 days. And this planet, he was 45 years, 6 months, 27 days. 29 years, 5 months, 16 days. Date, less than a year later. 11 months and 16 days. 14 days before the anniversary. And between the 2 days, 9 months and 4 days. No weeks. 9 and 4. Okay.